Am I catching up?
You are in front.
Yes! Yes!
Still in the water area with the Met Army.
Nice.
Out. Alright, cool.
Oh, no,
now
wait.
I'm outside. Come on, die already.
I hate those chickens.
Oh, oh there you are.
Oh, no way. How do I do this?
Where are you?
With the purple guy.
Power stone. I already told you.
Power stone?
Yeah.
I used Star Crash.
Does it work too?
You know, you just go right on the ladder, so when he jumps, he can't hit you, and you use Star Crash, and you can hit him, but he can't hit you, so.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good, because you kinda need Power Stone for the boss.
Good to know.
Why? Well, he's still hard, even with the.
Oh, come on.
Power Stone. At Stupid Red, die already.
Okay, I can die one time, so. You sure I need Power Stone?
Yeah, definitely. You have to wait until the hatches are open. And then the Power Stone flies to infinity and inside.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you know I'm gonna use... I'm gonna try it, but I think I'm gonna use Gyro Tag.
Well, that's an option too, I guess.
I'm gonna use Gyro Attack.
I'm gonna go with Power Stone. I'm at the boss now too.
Cool. No! I hate this!
This time I'm gonna use my E-Tanks. Pay attention last time. Still kinda hard.
Oh, holy shit!
Don't fly to the right side.
Holy motherfucking shit off. I don't know what.
Out of power stone? No, I'm not.
You know the third stage or fourth stage? I don't know where you could farm E-tanks. I could not. They didn't respawn for me.
Really?
Really.
Okay, that's strange, I guess. Well, I didn't appease it that much. I got like...
Yes! Killed him!
Yeah, I'm close.
Two E-tanks. No, one E-tank and one M-tank.
Really?
Yeah, I don't have another E-tank. I'm like at zero E-tanks now.
What did you use? Buster?
No, I used Gyro Tank.
Did it work?
It worked really good. I took like 3 or 4 points out of him.
Yeah, I see. Alright, down. I think the Power Stone works better because of the motion, so you can hit him from the bottom.
I don't know, I think with Power Stone's kinda hard to hit, I don't know.
No, not really. I used it. No. When he opens, it does the circular motion, so it does fly right into the hatches.
Oh, okay.
So that's so you from the bottom.
So you can shoot it from anywhere and it hits him or what?
Yeah, kind of like that.
That's nice too.
So I could stand at the bottom, not go up the platforms.
Oh, no way. Do you know
boss
where
gauntlets.
I am?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm there too.
Let's see. Chargeman, was.
Oh, goddammit, the first one I took with Gravity Man. And I have no Star Crash.
What was Chargeman again?
Stone, I think.
Ah, yeah, stone.
Oh man, I think I'm gonna kill myself. I do don't have weapons.
No way! No way! Why the hell doesn't this work? Need to use E-tanks, dammit. No, I'm not gonna use them, no way.
No,
no way. No, I didn't die yet. Not yet.
I don't know, I'm thinking.
No, I died!
Yeah, me too. I think I'm letting myself die to restock my weapon energy.
I do have enough, but
yeah, I don't. So come on, Starman, do your thing.
And power stone.
Just hope I'm quick enough after that. Well, I hope you get trouble. What damn it I have. It's not worth it. I have 3 lives left, this takes too long. I need to do it. I need to use an M tank then.
Yes! Fucking killed that bitch!
Who?
Charge man. The one I had most trouble with. Now it's... it's not Napalman or Napalman or whatever. What do I use? Crystal, I think. Fucking die! Okay, 2 down. Next is Gyro Man. No, Crystal Man. Crystal Man, Crystal Man. Gyro Attack, I think, yes. Finished, nice. And with more HP than before. Star. Oh yeah, Starman. Okay, this gotta be easy because I've got Wave. Okay,
Come down! Set of time limit here. Race, damn it. Crystal Man.
And Starman is down too. Next. Stone Man, okay. Stone Man, I need napalm bombs.
Come on, go. Oh man.
I'm showing skills at... okay, not anymore.
What was Napalman? Crystal Eye?
What?
Napalman was Crystal Eye, right? Yeah.
Yes. Waveman, Waveman, Starcrush. Charge kick. Charge Kick. Oh shit, I hate this.
Oh, please hit him. This is gonna be really close.
Shit,
we're both
shit.
Almost at the end.
Game over, fuck!
Really?
Yeah! I didn't have enough lives. Oh, oh, E-tank farming!
Well, I'm gonna have to do chargemen without weapons, so this is gonna be tough too.
Seriously, what the hell was that?
Using the tank. Don't care. So close right now. It's the best chance I get in this game now. Now that you game over.